I want you to really, really relax with every exhalation and just get comfortable breathing in through your nose, releasing the breath through your mouth, allowing your breathing to relax you. With each exhale, let the tension melt through and give it to the earth. Continue to breathe slowly, relaxing your body. Noticing where you're holding tension. Let it go. Imagining what that relaxation feels like. Tingling, soft, gentle, loose, free. Let that feeling of relaxation grow. Scanning your body for areas of tension. Breathing in calm. Breathing out tension. Now I want you to begin to create a picture in your mind. I want you to imagine a place you feel completely at ease. This might be a favorite place you've been, or one that's in your imagination. Up to you. Picture this place where you feel happy. You feel calm. Create the details about this place. Visualize the sights. Smell. How are you feeling physically? You're comfortable. The temperature is pleasant. You're enjoying being still, relaxing, doing whatever activities you enjoy. You feel calm. You feel safe. You're at peace with yourself. So just remain here in this peaceful place. Just meditating calmly on building your self-esteem. I want you to imagine the following affirmations. As each one being true for you, right here and now, in this moment, I want you to enjoy this self-esteem relaxation. Each affirmation is true right now. I am at peace. I'm at peace with myself. I appreciate who I am. I appreciate who I am. I value myself as a person. I value myself as a person. All people have value, and I am a valuable human being. I am a valuable human being. I deserve to relax. I deserve to be happy. I embrace my happy feelings, and I enjoy being content. I imagine and believe that all of these affirmations are true for me right here, right now, in this very moment. I enjoy the self-esteem relaxation meditation I am experiencing now. My future is bright and positive. I look forward to the future, and I enjoy the present. I look fondly upon my many memories from the past. I forgive myself for mistakes. All people make mistakes. I used to feel regret about my mistakes because I am a good person and I want to do the best that I can. And now I still am a good person and I release the feelings of regret because I have learned to move on. I forgive myself for errors that I've made because I have felt badly about them for way too long. I have suffered enough, and now it's time to be free. By freeing myself from past mistakes, I can move on and do good things. I forgive myself. I forgive myself. And as I forgive myself, it's easier to forgive others. And we ask the gong to offer us healing, to offer us clarity, insight, whatever it is that you need this evening, we ask that the gong provides that. So stay in your safe, beautiful place and allow yourself the freedom to just receive.
Thank you.